All right, today's lesson is how to use the screenshot feature of Microsoft Word. By the way, it works the same exact way in Excel and in PowerPoint as well. So if you notice, this is Excel 2010, and this is a new feature in Excel 2010. Click on the Insert menu, and you have the screenshot over here. Now, when you first click on that, you're going to see the windows that you have open. So, for example, here I have a window on the internet. Here's an Excel spreadsheet. Here's another Excel. Here's another internet page. And it'll show you the different applications that you may have open at that time. So let's say if I want that entire screen to be in my Word document, I can just click on that. And in one step, it takes a screenshot of whatever that screen was and puts it right into your Word document. Now from there, you can, this is just a picture at this time, so you can crop it. Like for example, if I wanted to crop that, I would pick in the format menu for the picture, pick on crop, and then maybe get rid of the sections that I don't want by dragging these black lines back and forth. So we can certainly do that. So watch again. At this point, I'm going to take off the, I'm just going to click outside of the picture here. All right, now I'm going to go to the next line of the document. Watch what I did. I'll pick on Insert, I'll pick on Screenshot, and it'll show you the windows that you have open in the different programs. And let's say I'm going to go with the Excel spreadsheet at this time. And it puts the whole screen print into your document in one step. And then you can crop that or manage that picture as you need to. Now, I'd like to show you even a better way to use the screenshot. In this case, we can get the exact clipping that we want right away. So what you do is you click on the application that you want first. So let's say I'm going to go back to the internet here. So you click on that that screen first that you want to cut from. I'm going to pick on Word. Now you pick on the Insert menu. Now you come over here, you click in the pull down below the word screenshot, and now you go with screen clipping. When you go with screen clipping, it's going to show you the most recent window that you had open at that time. Now, did you see how that faded out and you have this cross now? Now you can highlight the exact section that you want, which is over here. I'm just going to highlight that. And then just that one section goes into your Word document. Did you see that? Watch again. I'm going to go to the next section of the document. I'll say Insert. I'll say pick on the pull down where it says Screenshot. Let's say I'm going to go with this one now, or the screen clipping. Brings me right back to that page. When the screen goes blank, then you can get the exact section of the document that you wanted to. Let's try that again. We'll say Insert, Screenshot, Screen Clipping. And let's say I just wanted the NBA logo. When it goes blank like that, that's when you can highlight the exact section that you're looking for and bring it right into your Word document. So I really like the screenshot feature. It's under the Insert menu of Word 2010. PowerPoint 2010 and Excel 2010. So here I can either get the entire screen from that application, or I can get a partial screen, a partial clipping with the screen clipping feature. That goes back to the most previous window that you had open at that time.